Look at everybody staring for days. All they see is just a young pretty face. But I'm trying to get to know you much better. Don't matter how much time it will take. But there's something you're trying to hide. There's something you're keeping inside. But I'm trying to get to know you much better.
And welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make Shop With Me videos all about home decor, pretty much anything to do with like Target, everything that's new at Target, Home Goods, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, Walmart, all fun stuff like that, haul videos. So if you love videos like that, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Today's video is a Home Goods Shop With Me. As you guys know, we moved recently and I've just been on the hunt and I feel like it's really getting down to the wire and I have to make decisions. Really need to actually start buying things and stop just looking at things. It's time for me to buckle down, make decisions, because you can always return stuff. I feel like I'm like, oh, I don't know. But if I actually bought stuff and tried it in my house, I would know more of what I wanted. So that's what I've been doing over the last few weeks. So today's video, like I said, is a Home Goods Shop With Me. I also am wanting to hit up Big Lots and I have a couple other video ideas as well about like best hidden home decor stores, like stores that I feel like a lot of people don't shop at for home decor. So those are just other ideas going around in my brain, but Home Goods Shop With Me today is what is on the menu. If you see that in this video, there are a couple clips taken of me in a white t-shirt. No, you didn't. I've kind of filmed this video over 2 days. I always bring my camera with me when I go shopping, so whenever I find something that I think you guys would love to see or something that I really like, I just like to have my camera with me so that I can document it. So there are some clips from a different day implemented into this video, but I'm really excited to get into the store. I haven't been to this location in over a week, like almost 2 weeks, because we went to a wedding and then I got a cold, so I wasn't really shopping too much. So I'm really excited to get in. So let's head inside to Home Goods and see what they have for us today. Let's go.
They have this right at the entrance. This is really nice, like a little three drawer dresser with the cane detail. Looks like it already has like watermarks on it. I don't know, maybe the employees like used it in the back before they brought it out on the floor. But this is really pretty and really nice, and it is $150, so great price too. They have these stunning chairs right here. They're like made in Indonesia, $80 a piece, and they come with a little like white linen cushion. The detailing on these is seriously stunning, and they have a set of four, which is like unheard of. Looking at all the decorative mirrors, also outfit of the day, just like a little pink baby doll dress. But anyways, I really, really like this mirror right here. It is $100, and I thought originally I wanted to do a black mirror, but I love the thin frame on this, and it's like white wood. This one is cool too, how it's like boxed in, but this one is in gray. But I love this one in white, and it's such an awesome size as well. I don't know, guys, I think this could be coming home with me. This mirror is really, really cool. It honestly looks like something you would find at like a swap meet or like a thrift shop. It looks honestly vintage. It's $99, which it's a pretty small mirror, so it's pretty pricey, but it really looks like something one of a kind that you'd find at like a vintage shop. And I really like that about this. I just literally dropped everything I was about to film to come over and show this to you guys. Oh my gosh, I'm in love. It is like three drawers. So we're wanting something to put like wine in. We could do the bottles like laying down, which is fine, because normally when you store wine, it's laying down. It's like very, very warm toned, which is like a little bit concerning. But this could work perfect. I just need to measure it. This is also stunning. This little like bench seems like a little shoe bench, or maybe even like a little TV stand for $199. This is so pretty. Oh my gosh, they have so much nice stuff today. Okay, now circling back to show you this. This rattan bench is stunning. Made in Indonesia. They just have so many cute pieces here right now for $199. Oh my gosh, this is so beautiful. I guess I just came on the right day because they have all these new like made in Indonesia rattan pieces. This little like arched bookshelf is so cute to die for $200. Do I have anywhere I could put this? Oh my gosh, look at this coffee table. And they have little side table as well. What is going on today? This is $60, and then this like awesome coffee table is $129. Oh my gosh, they have so much good stuff. This looks so similar to the nightstands that I got in my last Home Goods Shop With Me video, except instead of it being three drawers, it's just like one open cabinet, which is also really cool. You could put like a basket in there to help with like organization. But this one's really cute. I like actually the look of this one better than the three drawers, but obviously we all know it's way too small for my space. I kind of feel like the furniture section is a little bit empty. Normally it's like super cramped. This one you can walk through a lot, but some Home Goods get more furniture than other Home Goods, so maybe this Home Goods just doesn't get a lot. They do have some cool furniture pieces though, like some cool couches. I really like this tufted couch. It's a great price too. It's only $5.99. And I'm in love with this day bed too. This is so cute, and it is $6.99, and I feel like this is something that you never really see at Home Goods. Oh my gosh, you guys, look at this table. It is rattan. It's a made in Indonesia piece. It's stunning. It has like the cane all the way around. I also love the legs on it as well. It's super nice. It is $300. Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. It is like 52 inches. I measured it, but I feel like it's too big for like our entryway one. If it was like a two cabinet, that would be absolutely perfect. It would be in my car on my way home right now. But the three, I feel like is too short for the bedroom, and the three is too long for the entryway. I want it. How do I make this work in my house? This desk is so cool. It has a really cool like detail on the drawers here. It's really pretty, and the middle is like open, but there are some drawers so you can have like some more like hidden storage on the sides. This is stunning for $250. They have this set of four stools that are $40 each. These are really cool and sleek looking with like the little like, you know, geometric design with the gold line. These are so nice. You know those memes that are like, this is your brain on drugs? Well, that's my brain trying to process all the really cute stuff that they have today. Like, this is so cool too. It has these like perfect slots where these like pull in and out, the little stools, and it's just this like rectangular top. It is a little bit damaged, so you could probably get it at a discount because this little part right here is broken, but it is $400. Oh my gosh, so cool. Okay, so I'm gonna put a picture in here, but we hung these two like macrame designs on the side of our bed, but we really need something for in the middle. I'm thinking something rectangular since those are already like this way. I don't want to put like two more prints. I want to do like one rectangular thing this way, or like something that's more long than wide. So I'm on the hunt for something like that too. These are super nice. I feel like Brian would like these a lot. They're like shadow box nature, so they have like fake little succulents in them for $20. They have it in like two different types. The frames are like a little bit different though, if you can see there. But these are really cool. I might get like one each of these. Not for like in between our bed, but like a different place. I don't know. I just feel like we could definitely find somewhere to put these. Something like this could be really interesting, how it has like the different little like, it's almost like paper inside, like geometric 3D paper. Don't love the frame, how it's like gray though. Another thing that could be cool is this painting with the different plants. It also gives me vibes of something you'd see like hung in like a doctor's office. I don't know, maybe it's just the doctor's offices that I've been to, but that's cool too. This one is really cool too. I just love the like 3D shadow box stuff. And then look at this one. This one is trippy. It's like 3D little like golden boxes. This is expensive. This is $200, but it's really cool, so I wanted to show it to you. This truly should be engraved on my gravestone. Like, this is my motto. This is hidden back here. Great size, and I love the idea of it. The like palm leaf, like almost like retro, reminds me of like something you'd see in Miami. This is a really pretty print, and I love the frame as well. If only it wasn't orange. If it was like green or something, I feel like this would be really cool in between the two things. Orange definitely would be super random. These accent rugs are so nicely organized. I'm very impressed with this Home Goods. I really do want to find one because I would love our front door to just be like a little bit more welcoming and like a focal point since we're at the end of the hallway where we live. So I'm gonna kind of dig through these and see if we can find anything. I'm obsessed with this pillow display. These are some of my favorite colors, pink and like mustard yellow, this like magenta color. So together, they just look so pretty. Kind of looks like the color of my dress, but I just think these colors look so pretty together. If only I was brave enough to actually put them in my house. Look how pretty this bar cabinet is. The wood is stunning. It has these like gold little stripes through it, gold accents. places for wine, other little like cocktail things. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. And I love the marble on top as well. This is $179.
Okay, decided to leave that Home Goods. I didn't end up buying anything. I'm gonna go to another one that's like 25-ish minutes away that I have only been to like one time. I don't wanna keep like going to all the ones that I always go to because I feel like I just see all the same stuff. So I'm gonna drive a little bit and go to one that I haven't been to in a long time. We'll see what they have there. I just have such commitment issues. Like I'm like, oh, I don't wanna buy this one because I wonder if I see one I like there. You can always return stuff, but I don't know, my brain just like has commitment issues with stuff like that. But I'm gonna drive to that one and let's see what goodies we can find there. Just made it to Home Goods number 2 and I'm so excited to get inside and see what they have. Let's go.
There's so many cool mirrors here. They have an awesome mirror section, so I'm kind of glad I didn't buy the other one. But they have bigger ones here that I'm not sure will fit in my car, and I don't want to buy one that won't fit in my car because this is kind of far for Brian to have to like come to pick it up. I know he would, but let's shop around. It's super fun to be in a Home Goods that like I've never really shopped in because like everything is new. It's not like repeated stuff because I shop in my other ones really frequently. So this is like a fun, different experience. This one is so cool. It has this like black and white, like almost like ceramic tile design, which is so cool on like the wooden mirror. I love this. It's super expensive. It is $250. You can't see it, but it says it all the way down there. But this one is so cool. They seriously have like so many, and on the other side here, and on the other side here. This one has this really, really gorgeous leather couch as well. I'm not like a big fan of leather couches, but I definitely feel if it's good leather, they hold up over time, but just not my favorite material. It says it is made in Italy, genuine leather. The price tag would reflect that as well, but I think the color is gorgeous. These stools are really, really nice. I love like the plaid look of them with the little beading and then like the rustic legs and the metal. It's not really something I would go for, but I think it'd be really nice for like modern farmhouse. They have 2 of them at my Home Goods and they're $130 each. Pretty sure they swivel too, which is super nice. But yeah, oh my gosh. Yep, they swivel. These are awesome. I love these. These outdoor chairs are really nice with these little stools. These are so cute. I don't know if it comes with both stools, but each one has 2 stools in front of it, maybe like one for each foot. This is so cute though, this little like sling chair with the little lemons on it. So cute for spring and summer. It's a great price too. It's only $40 and would really brighten up like any patio or back seating area that you put it in. This Home Goods has something I have never seen before. They have this like organized book section, which is also color coded, which I love. They have some really cool finds. They have like a Chanel book. They have this one that looks really interesting called Home Stories. Another one that caught my eye is Home Chic, but I've just never seen them organized like this. Normally they're like stuck in with the other decor. So it's super nice to see them organized like this. I love the way they did that. Ooh, I like this. This kind of reminds me of the one I saw at home that said charcuterie. This one says say cheese. It is $12.99. I think that is so cute for a little cheese board. Okay, this I love. I feel like we do a decent amount of Taco Tuesdays, and how cute is this little sign for $5.99? I also really like this little tiered tray. It is $24.99. Has the like metal accents, but it has the really nice natural look. I do worry that you'd have a hard time standing things up because it's not like a flat surface, but I just love the look of it. It's super nice.
The lighting is so bad right here. There wasn't too much to see, but there was a TJ Maxx, like a standalone TJ Maxx. Oh my god, the lighting is so bad. I'm so sorry. Right next door, so I figured we could pop here and just check it out, you know? Who knows? Maybe I'll find something.
This one actually has like a pretty decent home decor section. I'm quite impressed. They have like 2 little things of like furniture here and on the other side. Let's take a perusal, shall we? Cuties! I'm obsessed with these. Love them. They have a whole rack of Lily. I'm really surprised to see all this here. They have like dresses as well as like some activewear stuff. I didn't even know they had this here.
Nothing really in there either. I'm thinking about stopping back at the first Home Goods and maybe picking up those succulent things, but I don't know. I think like honestly, I'm just so frustrated. Okay, first of all, I almost want to like move my parking spot because the lighting is so bad. Okay, that's like a little bit better at least. I'm like frustrated because I'm not like wanting to throw my money away and like buy stuff, but like I just know right when I settle on something that like I'm like, oh yeah, this will work for like what we need it for, that I'm gonna find exactly what I was looking for the whole time, because that's always what happens. Like, oh, I'll buy this mirror because I like it enough, and then I'll find one that I absolutely love like a week later, and that's just what happens because I look at home decor all the time, and that's why it's so frustrating, is because all I do is look at home decor, but I can't ever find what I'm looking for, like what I actually want. And I look online when I'm not at the stores, and then I'm at the stores all day. I just want to find the perfect stuff for our new place so that like we can live in it comfortably, like, and have nightstands and have a decorated room. I don't know. I just get frustrated like looking at home decor all the time and not finding what I'm looking for. Like, it's not with a lack of effort. Like I said, I'm looking at it at night when I'm not at the stores. And then I drive all over Central Florida. Like right now, I don't know if you know Central Florida, I live in Winter Garden and I'm in Altamont. So that's pretty far. That's like 35 minutes from my house, which isn't like too far, but it's like the furthest one probably that I've gone to. So it's not for a lack of trying. Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me today. I really hope that you love seeing everything we found this week at Home Goods. Always fun finds. You never know what you're gonna find. Definitely let me know down below in the comments what was your favorite thing I showed in today's video. If you haven't yet, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button so you don't miss my upcoming 15,000 subscriber giveaway. But that is gonna be it for me. I will see you next time. Bye, guys.